how to log into your Sunlife account. Whether you're checking your insurance details or managing your investments, getting into your Sunlife account is straightforward. Let's walk through the process together. First things first, open your web browser and go to the Sunlife website at sunlife.com. Now, look for the sign in button. After you've clicked on sign in button, it will take you to a new window. Now select the appropriate login option based on whether you're an individual policy holder or a provider. Here you need to enter your email or access ID in the respective fields and enter your password as well. If you don't have this, you'll need to create an account or retrieve your login information through the forgot username or forgot password links. Then after that, you need to click sign in to access your account. If you're logging in for the first time, you might be prompted to set up additional security measures to agree to terms and conditions. Now, if you're having trouble logging in, ensure you have a stable internet connection and that your username and password are entered correctly. If you still can't access your account, use the forgot username or forgot password links for assistance. And that's it. You're now logged into your Sunlife account, whether you're using website or mobile app.